In this section, we're going to take our sample application that gives gifts to our friends and also shows the gifts that we've given them to show the gifts that other friends have given to us. The first thing we need to do is make a small change to our gadget XML so that we have a place to insert our list of received gifts. Next, we need to make two small changes, one to load friends and one to the give gift function, so that we have a request for our friends' data as well as our own. First, we modify load friends so that in addition to requesting information on the viewer and the viewer friends, as well as the viewer's personal application data, we also need to request the viewer friends' application data. Next, we make the same change in give gift so that the requests parallel each other. Third, we update onLoadFriends so that in addition to pulling out information on the viewer friends, and the gift data, we pull out information on viewer friend data, which is the list of gifts that all of our friends have given. This function then iterates through the list of friends, displays the menu so that you may select a friend to give a gift to, updates the gift list, which shows the list of gifts that you have sent, and finally calls the new function updateReceivedList, which shows the list of gifts that you have received from your friends. UpdateReceivedList closely parallels UpdateGiftList, but instead of iterating just once through the list of gifts that you have sent, it iterates through each of your friends, pulls out the application data just for that friend specified by your friend's ID, then converts the data that it pulls out into a JavaScript object. Once it has this list of gifts that your friend has given, it iterates through each of them, comparing the friend ID that the gift was sent to with your ID. If the IDs match, it adds that gift as a gift that was given to you. Once the list of gifts that have been given to you has been completed, they are inserted into the page. Here you can see the newly created version of our gadget that displays not just options for sending gifts to our friends and the list of gifts that we have already sent to our friends, but the list of gifts that our friends have sent to us. For more information on what I just showed you, as well as information on the OpenSocial API, check out the tutorial on code.google.com under the OpenSocial section.